A woman apparently broke into Robert De Niro's townhome this morning in New York, and the actor was home at the time. Police say the 30-year-old suspect tried to steal Christmas presents from under his tree. Officers say the woman is connected to six other burglaries and was just arrested 11 days ago. No one was hurt.